In a refugee camp in France, a striking work of art turned up today on a concrete wall. The world-famous graffiti artist Banksy put up an image of Apple founder Steve Jobs carrying a duffel bag and a computer. The artist pointed out that the man who created the world's most profitable company was the son of a Syrian immigrant.